I am back, right. Fanatics Tower, a place I've not been looking forward to. Because, from what I know, it is pretty much wires everywhere. I still can't get bloody wireless headphones working, so I've resigned myself to the fate that I'm going to be with wired headphones for the rest of my days. Bloody tangled up, man. It feels like I'm getting bloody attacked by a squid or something. Right! Fanatics Tower is all about magic, so let's go get our party sorted. So I think Sabin might be okay. I'm definitely taking Sabin just because he's powerful. We're going to unequip everyone. And who we're taking? Every magic caster we have. yeah, so that's going to be Terra, Realm, Strago, and Celis. I would take Mog, but Mog's... I can't use his jump ability at all. His only use here would be for the Molyneux charm, which of course I don't really have available at the moment. So I'm going to take this whole casting party stuff and equips through relics first. Celis gets a Celestriad. Let me just do an item slot, actually. There you go. She's definitely getting a Celestriad. Because I like Celis the most out of them all. I'm just playing favourites. And a ribbon, perhaps? No, I want to dig on. Do we have a reflect ring? I'm sure we do. Cast shell, reflect. We have four, perfect. Everyone is getting a reflect ring. So I might as well just go around and do those now. Now this makes it a bit of a pain in the ass. It means I can't heal during battles unless I bounce heals off of enemies. And I don't know exactly which enemies actually have reflect status on them. A lot of them, the reason why I'm sticking barrier reflect rings on is because a lot of enemies in this place have reflect on them. So you can't hit them with magic, but you can't use physical attacks either. So a lot of the times the best way to go is just cast reflect on yourself and then bounce the magic onto them. Which is why I'm going this route. How many gold hairpins do I have? I'll stick a gold hairpin on Terra. And then... Earrings, I think, would be the way to go. Right, cool. That's that done. We shall go to our equips. Our right hand. She can have a Lightbringer and... She doesn't need a Paladin Shield, because she's going to get the Minerva Bustier. I mean, the Aegis Shield is... Really... Yeah, I'll have an Aegis Shield on, why not? Circlet. And the Minerva Bustier. She can have the... Ultimate Weapon... who doesn't know Ultima? I think they all do. Magic. Definitely know Celis does. Terra does. Yeah, Strago gets the Paladin Shield then. Magus Rod. Magus Hat. And a Moogle Suit. Magus Rod. Probably a Thunder Shield. A Cat Ear Hood. And a Behemoth Suit. She's probably going to get a Thunder Shield. Circlet. Probably just a Genji armor, but. Uh,
Because it increases the magic to 74. Sure. Alright, so how's everyone's magic stats doing then? Strigo is bringing up the rear with a 55. About 67 on Realm, 73. Celis and Terra are going to be carrying us through here, so it's important that they don't die. and Esper's. Stick that on Celis. Actually, who's gonna level up first? Strago. Actually, Celis. Good call. Is there anything that she has left to learn? Probably Alexander. We'll get her started on Holy. Anything he has to learn? Raise, re-raise would be handy. I don't think we're going to get it by the top though. And Realm. Really would have liked her to have Float by now. Stick that on, get that started. Okay, right. This is going to be, we'll see how this goes. I'm not expecting this to be the best, to be honest. It's just to see how we go. If not, then I think what's going to have to happen is, first and foremost, getting the party bloody rested, because they're not at optimum capability. Funny old thing. Yeah, but, I'm going to see how we go. I'm not expecting the first few parts of this particular dungeon to be that difficult. But I just want to see how far we can get. And if I need to go away, train some AP, get some more magic for my party. And levels as well. But I think I'm okay for levels. Where do I rest up here? Up here, I think. I kind of wish that they brought back the... the old map music, you know, this music that's going on in the background, because the music here, this is Terra's theme, isn't it? It's so peaceful. I really love this particular soundtrack. Oh, this particular track, sorry. It's really nice. Oh shit, gravestones. Okay. Of all the things that are going to come out of my mouth, oh shit, gravestones. I don't do that when I like walk past cemeteries or graveyards or anything. Oh shit, tombstones. I promise. Alright, we're all good to go. I'm a bit concerned how much magic this is going to take to do. Right, but we do have Osmos on a few of our party members, right? Somewhere. Absorbs MP. Right, okay. Well, the music's kind of intense. Let us go. Treasure! Right, and here we go. And this is all we're going to be doing. Climbing stairs. Right, and they reflect it back on themselves because we're idiots. Ah! Confused, who are you gonna hit? No one. Okay, so Fundaga works. Good. What's with, like, weird gong? Whoosh! This tower Chinese? Oh, this is gonna be a nightmare, isn't it? I was like, wait, did I bring Mark? No, it's Strago. So far, so good. So yeah, it's Silas and Terra that's going to be carrying us through this. It's just MP that I'm worried about. Obtain safety bit. Yeah, there's a little hidden switch there, which when you come out, it opens the door on the floor below you. So it. Re-raise? Oh, thank you! That's really handy for some reason. And you stopped yourself. Should probably use Osmos on these things, really, shouldn't I? There we go. How are we doing on MP thus far? Realm's burning through it. Strigo's doing okay. I think what I'll do is I'll use Fundara. I'll use the level 2 spells with Realm and Strigo and the level 3 with Terra and Celis. Celis will be alright, it's just Terra that's going to be burning it. Air anchor, good. Is that a weapon for lock? No. Where would it be? Oh no, it's the last tool for Edgar, isn't it? Air anchor. Cause an enemy to self-destruct upon moving. Cool. I can't remember what the first thing is that I got in the room above. Oh well. Alright, we shall continue our ascent. Long way to go. Oh, imp's not a good thing. For some reason, they cast it on themselves. See, like, the reflect is actually kind of handy. Because it's bouncing a lot of air offensive spells off of me as well. So, kind of well covered. Firaga's good. I do like the effect of Firaga, so I might use that a bit more. Realm learned floats, brilliant. So what I'm gonna do, actually, that's a good thing. Because eventually a lot of these enemies are gonna start using Quake and stuff, which I don't really have a defense for. So I'm going to cast float on everyone and try and keep that up as best as I can. Because that just nullifies Quake completely. As we go through these later tiers. Oh shit, 999. Fira is probably the way to go then. Strago and Firaga. Good. We'll get in there then. Right, I want to see how we're doing in terms of Do we have Osmos on Sellers? We do. Cool. Do we have Osmos on Terra? I believe we should do. Yes. Strago has Osmos. We all have Osmos. That's really good. That means we can start trying to drain some MP if we need to. We're doing okay for the moment, though. We've not dropped out the 400s. So far, so good. I'm really pleased with how this is going thus far. Right, what do I want to do here? Fira. Fira. Magic. Firaga. Well, at least the enemies are sort of self-destructing on themselves for the moment being. I don't know why the casting re-raised on me. That was like... essentially what that does is that means if Mog dies, he'll just get revived. There we go. I don't think anyone even needed I don't think anyone's even taking that much damage at this point. Genji Shield. Is that a good item? It's probably going to have very high defensive stats, but nothing to do with elements. Genji Shield. Defense 54. Increases your evasions. Doesn't seem particularly useful, though, compared to everything else we have. Oh well, we'll continue our ascent. Just bloody stairs. So many stairs. Alright, Realm. Fira. Strago. Fira. Celis. Firaga. Oh well, those two dealt with it themselves. Cool. And we shall continue. At least Realm and Strago are getting some nice levels from this. Let me just check their espers. I've got Phoenix on at the moment. Yeah, he's getting up there. Re-raise will be good to have. I want as many people to have re-raise as possible. If possible, everyone, actually. Yeah, Celis has got re-raise. Terridors. Strago's learning it. And Realm has it. Cool, so we're in a really good position then. Because I think the final boss does something really stupid where once you defeat it, it does a one-shot attack on all your party. Oh, now we're getting serious. Yeah, so you're starting to get things which aren't... we're starting to get things which getting through Reflect. God, you're killing all your friends. Wow, even Slow gets Reflected. I didn't know that. How are we doing on... Yeah, we're still good. We've dropped out with 400s, but we've still got plenty to go. And I'm actually kind of... I find the encounter rate kind of nice here. It doesn't feel like I'm... I feel like Firaga here would be a bad idea. Maybe Blizzara. Like, it doesn't feel like every single damn step I'm getting... I'm running into enemies. It's just happening at a nice frequency. Well, that backfired. Oh, they are learning! They are learning! Wait, did that thing just steal, like, 100 MP off of Realm? Or is it getting off itself? Yeah, I feel like they're getting a million turns. Why am I party not going yet? It's just taking a long time because they're getting a million turns. I feel like my AP meters are just full and I've not even gone yet. There we go. That's a rough one, isn't it? Struggling the rise, struggling Kuraga. Turtling. Oh, we learned a lot of shit from that, Jesus. Right, okay. I think they did take a lot of MP off Realm there. I'm not too... I can't be sure though, because that was a long fight. Right. Abilities, Espers. Obviously she's got this on just to increase the magic stat. Alexander, how's she doing? Yeah, she's learning early, so I can swap her onto something like Zone Seeker now. And give Celis Alexander. Strago, how are you doing on Phoenix? He done? No, he's still getting re-rays. And Quetzalai. Yeah, she's done. Yeah, I'll get her learning Blizzard on Fondaga. Might as well. I don't think we're getting that many levels out of this. I've not seen many... What dragon is this? Should I leave Reflect Rings on? Yeah, screw it. See what happens. If we die, we'll just have to do all that again. Should I just spam Ultima on this thing? Why is it still going? I'm selecting magic. Alright, Realm Ultimate would be bad because that'll just drain all our MP. Flare seems to work a treat, so we'll just do Flare. Let's see what Awesome is gonna do. Likely 9999, I'd imagine. Oh, well. Nothing stands up to the power of Ultima. Yeah, that was a particularly dangerous one, I think. It seems to be spending all these turns getting float off of me, though, so I don't... and we got another Holy Lance. That's really good for Edgar. Let's get float back on everyone. Cura. We're just not taking any damage at all. Kagenui. Let's have a look, see what that does. Ninja sword that may cast stop upon striking enemy. Not bad, actually. And 220 attack. That's actually really good. If you get a stop, that's really good. Okay, well, that's that. There's two dragons left. I think they're both in Kefka's tower, though. I think. Oh, this really long-ass fight. Right, who are we? We are Realm, so... Zara, Strigo, Blizzara, then Blizzaga, then Blizzaga. That's why they're getting 10 million turns, to casting Haste Dagger on my Reflect, and it's... A lot of bloody magic casters in this tower. Where did they all come from? And then they cast slow on themselves. This is so weird. Well, we're casting magic, so invisible's not going to help you. This guy's saying, what is he doing? Is he like, is that smoke coming out of his mouth or something? What's going on there? Right, onwards. Turret. I'm gonna see what an Osmos is gonna do. We're stealing our own pitch. She might be running out, actually. Oh, yeah. But, oh, God. That Osmos refilled her entire bloody health bar. Okay, let's start doing some actual damage here, because I'll just be messing about with Osmos. What is Asuna doing? I'm sure I read that before, but I still got no idea what it does. I read it! I forgot it! Well, these two just bloody die already. Stubborn bloody ladies, these two. Right, they should do it, surely. There we go. Yeah, they're getting more stubborn now, aren't they? Strigo learned Ultima. Fantastic. So now everyone learned Ultima. I'm tempted just to spam four Ultimas on the final boss. Let's ice freeze, ladies. Quite literally. Right, Forgot to do Blizzaga with Celeste. Actually, how much damage is Blizzaga doing? Yeah. Right, once I've done this, I'm just going to go check my battle settings. I want to make sure I've not got active on. So, actually, that Holy Dragon might have just been doing counter-attacks, eh? Or just, you know, the reaction attacks, like... party member has flute, dispel flute. These battles are taking so long. So, like, they're not getting any harder. They're just getting more stubborn. Like, I get it. They don't want to die, but they're in my way. Force arm. I've already got some of that, don't we? Let's have a quick look at it. What about force shield? Yeah, we already had some. Halves damage of multiple elements. It's not so bad, like. Handy just to take the edge off some certain attacks, I suppose. But once I'm once I can pip in my party with equipment that can just I think Blizzard will be bad. Once I can pip on party members with equipment that just nullifies any kind of damage, then. I think we're good. Right, are we... Terra, cool. Set us... And Strago. Right, you killed your own friend, good job. Oh, Meteor's nasty. That's a nasty one. I could kill Strago. Okay, so these green guys want to watch out for. And he's got a shit ton of health. Cool. Well, as long as it doesn't get like 2-3 meteors off, we're alright, because that will wipe the party. That's a very nasty enemy. And Strago can't withstand 2. I think Strago and Realm will be taken out by 2. Terra and Celeste will be taken out by 3. So we're kind of okay. Oh, we're already at the top. Hurry! I've reached the top! Right, okay. And in here there is a soul of Damasa. Which is a relic, I believe. Somewhere in here. There we go. Ancient Damasan orb enshrining a wondrous power. Changes the magic command to dual cast. Very powerful in conjunction with quick as well. It essentially just means that you get to cast 2 spells on a turn. So I think if you cast quick, does that mean you get 4? Oh no, you can cast quick and then you get an instant turn afterwards. Right, let's leave this tower. Uh-oh. Lord Kefka's treasure! Return the treasure! Uh-oh. There's a ghost. And here we go, straight into the battle. Right, okay, so what I'm thinking here is just Ultima. Just spam Ultima on this guy. No one likes him, so... Let's see what four Ultimas will do. Watch, he'll probably do something which one-shots the entire party if he uses Ultima. Is this cheap? I'm sure my party had Ultima. I learned it. I went through a pain of training Ultima. Look at him changing his barrier. Wow, that's three Ultimas as we've stood there. Is he gonna withstand a fourth? He is. Wow, he's a tank. Well, another four Ultimas for you, dear sir. And he's doing a shit ton of these barrier changes, so it's gonna be an absolute nightmare to know what it is that he's weak against. What's that? Five Ultimas? Six Ultimas? Oh, I forgot to do a re-raise! Oh no! Oh shit, I forgot to do a re-raise. Whoops. Well, I'm doing that entire section again. You know, I was sat, as I was doing the last Ultima there, I was like, shit, he's going to one-shot the entire party when I kill him. You know what I say about karma and being a bitch? Wait, can I reload the game? Right, I missed. Could do the whole thing again. Wait, my last save was actually inside Kefka's Tower. I don't know why it brought me back here. Let me just reload the emulator. Well, that's what you get. That was my own hubris coming out to defeat me there. Emulation, just stop the emulation, please. There we go. That is my own hubris haunting me there. I was like, oh, this guy's going to be easy. I'll just spam like 10 Ultimas on him and kill him. And he's like, nope. Though, I do think that is a bit harsh shit. Like, this guy, you saw how many Ultimas it took to kill him. Imagine if you were doing it, say you didn't have Ultima. You were doing it like, you was doing all the barrier change mechanics. You was whittling his health down, healing up, doing all the strategy sort of stuff. And then you end up, no, we're doing the whole bloody thing again. I'm sure I saved halfway up the tower. Oh well. Well, for you watching the stream, this is going to take a little bit of a while. Have I done all the relics and stuff? Yeah. For you watching the stream, this is probably going to be a nightmare now, but for those of you that are watching this as VOD, I'm going to count this entire run and cut back to the boss. Right, so let's get back up the tower. Right, so re-raise, ultimate, that's what I'm doing. Right, realm. Re-raise on yourself. Strago, re-raise. On yourself. Terra. Re-raise on yourself, Ancelus. Re-raise on yourself. Way to shoot yourself in the knee, friend. Right, and then ultimate. just to get past this stupid reflect mechanic. I don't like guessing. Well, at least he's hitting himself. I might not even get a word in edgeways here. Alright, it's all fun and games just starts using Meteor over and over again. But it does mean that we'll get to see Ultima over and over again, because it's quite, it is really pretty spell. I just love this, like, outward explosion it does. Guy's got so much HP, it's the peak insanity. It's a cute name, the Magic Master. The Wizard of Blizzard. Come on, sir, you know you cannot stand up to such might. And our erase will bring us all back to life. He casts Ultima as his dying counter attack. What a jerk. There we go. Aha! 10 magic AP. Strigo learn reflects. We obtain a mega elixir. There we go. Can we actually warp out of here? Oh, come on. It's going to make me walk all the way back down. But if I die, I'm screwed. And the random encounters aren't going to stop, are they? Screw this game! Screw this game! Oh, shit. I don't have float on. Run! Can't get away. Shit. Nope. Screw it. Ultima. Ultima! Just kill him! And Terra's gonna need to use an. Realm's gonna need to use an Osmos to get out of this place, I think. Abilities, Celus, Magic, Kuraga. And float. It's because we all died, isn't it? We got rid of float and us all. This game's such a jerk. Making me run all the way back out of this place. Should have brought Mog, shouldn't I? I'm just going to use Ultimate all the way out here because I'm not doing all this again. I refuse! Thank you. I mean, Fury didn't even... Ultima didn't even do that much more than what we normally would have done. It just gives him less chance to do Meteor. And no, I'm not using save states. I'm not going to use save states. If I'm going to die, the game's going to punish me for it. Oh, Osmos. There we go. Oh, well, Strago didn't get one, but that's okay. Alright, thankfully it gets easier the further down we go, I think. Right, I'm just gonna start going all out at this point. It says, still doesn't have Blizzaga. Realm. Excellent. Cool. Overall, though, I think this has been pretty successful. We didn't really. We only died for once, and that's because I forgot some of my own stupidity, so I'm pretty pleased with how this has gone. I was really intimidated by this tower, to be honest, because it's a very finicky place to do. And there's a lot that can go wrong with it, so... Well, yeah, let's not count my eggs before I get out of here, because there's still a lot that can go wrong. It's so harsh to make you come all the way back down. I can't see why they've done it. It's because they didn't want you... I think they didn't want you between walking out the room at the top and then triggering the cutscene where you get to the boss. They didn't want you using the teleport stone there. But just don't have it on that particular background then, I suppose, that particular section. I mean, it probably wouldn't have been so bad if I didn't die, but this is challenging Zozo for the worst zone for me. I hated Zozo, and it just... The encounter rate there was just ridiculous. I think the thing that annoys me most about this is just the enemies. Like, they just take forever to take their turns, and they have so many of them. Oh, look, they're getting like 5 million turns to do stuff, because they keep casting Hastega. Hastega? Hastega? Hastegar. Scares the appointment, I'm just gonna start using Cellus to spam ultimate. I just can't be bothered with you. Right, look, it's taking forever. Just use Ultima. I'm just using Ultima with Celeste now that she's got the Celestria add-on. Come on. Actually, it seems like the encounter rate on the way down isn't as bad as on the way up. Not sure why that would be. I There we go. Hopefully this kills them all in one turn. Particularly that guy in the top right, he's a nasty one. When he casts that, what does he cast? Gravity, one of the gravity spells? I'll be back in just a moment. I was trying to hold out till the end of the stream, but I was like starting to jig, like, you know, doing the old got to pee dance. Right, there we go. Realmlim, Fundarung, and Blizzaga. Hallelujah. Right. Yeah, let's have a look at that then, shall we? So she doesn't need Valley Garamander on anymore. She knows all that. She knows all that. She's not that far off the others, you know. Yeah, let's stick her on so she can learn Holy. And how's Strago doing on Carbuncle? He knows all that. Etc. Yeah, I think those are the most important ones, Valigamander. Right, cool. Let's continue our descent, shall we? Ultima for you! This might kill them all in one turn, but we'll see. Huh! Sucks to be those guys! Alright, we're not even at the place where there's two doors. Unless that resets. As you leave the screen. Yeah, that melee kills Terra, that's insane. I was gonna say it nearly kills Mog, but no, it's Strago, not Mog. Mog had shrugged that thing off, my man. 2000 damage to my HP. It is with a scratch. Yeah, and so if you give my party a chance, you know, we'll counterattack. There we go. Jerks. There we go. Onwards! If I do it properly and stop minimizing the amount of random encounters we're going to have to face. This guy doesn't even need an ultima. But you know what? I'm all about giving people equal treatment here, so Poor guy. He just got nuked. Ooh, magic urns! Sure, Osmos. Oh, I got away. See, to make that a bit more efficient, what I'll do is I queue the command on whichever party member goes first, Osmos. And then before going back into the magic menu, I'll wait until they start casting Osmos. It means at least someone gets it, you know. Because they can cast their flee command at any point if you're in a menu or not, I believe. So if you queue up your Osmos, it's too slow like I do then. You could miss out on the entire party. One MP ultimate. This is so broken. Oh, here we are. This must be the last flight. Overall though, yeah, like I say, not too bad. Not too bad of a Fanatics Tower. We got halfway and died, but I'd say that's a pretty solid attempt. Well, at least let me get 3 steps. Once I get to the bottom of this tower, though, we are going to be ending the stream. I don't think I'm anywhere near ready for Kefka's tower yet. I've got a lot of magic grinding to do. That's for sure. Here we go, right at the bottom. Let's get out of this godforsaken place. Right, so, yes, I'm not sure what's going to happen now, because the next time I'm streaming Final Fantasy VI is going to be tomorrow night in 7 PM UK time. Where the only thing I've got left to do now that I've done the Fanatics Tower is Kefka's Tower, which is here. But the problem I've got is I've got a lot of stuff to do for my party. I need them all to be in the 50s to be able to do this efficiently, I believe. So, yeah, see, I've got some slim at 30, so I've got a long way to go. I'm not bothering with Gogo or Umaro. They're too late in the game for me. But I do need the rest of the party to be above level 50. And I also need at least my main magic casters to know all the best magic. So, what I'm going to have to do is I'm going to attempt to do some magic grinding and some XP grinding between streams to see how well we can do. But what might end up happening is next stream tomorrow night, we might just be doing something a bit random. I'll see if I can install some random game for us to play for a few hours if I've not done it in time. But for now, next stream for me is going to be tomorrow night, where we should be playing Final Fantasy VI, but I could be playing some random old games just to see what we can play, I suppose. If I can get my party ready in time, because I don't want to sit on a stream and just do grinding. No one wants to see that. So, yeah. So, yes, thank you so much for joining me today. I really appreciate it. And yeah, hopefully I'll see you all tomorrow night. We'll be playing some more of this or some other game. So thank you, and I'll see you all in the next stream.